She's finally in the zone. 3 hours later.